All right, let's do this. So, let's do some builder base today. Yeah? Let's push for the multi-mortar. I'm trying to do the multi-mortar right now so that I can do it on my main village and show that off. I gave in. I bought the package. Level 4, Mega Tesla. Yeah, I don't know what to think about it. Not sure if I'm impressed or not. But, let's do this. I also got my 6th camp. So, I'm a little bit more hardy. I was waiting to do my clock tower so that we can knock out a few tacks. Boost! Alright, so, fortunately, unlike Legends, we don't have to wait that long. So with this attack strategy, I'm looking for the roaster and the air bomb. And so I'm also looking at the giant cannon so that my hero doesn't get knocked out too quick. So let's do hero over here, witches, hold out on the balloon for a sec, pow pow. Let's just knock out a few of those over there. Minions over here, and then they work their way in. Let's just help with that. Oh no! So yeah, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes balloons will distract the cannon. Sometimes they don't. So well, this isn't looking too good so far. Yeah, the roaster stayed up. That's not good for this tech. The witch gets knocked out. Not what we wanted to do, and somehow we end up all the way over here, even though we attack this side. That didn't work out. But with Builder Base, you never know. You never know. And that's the end of that. Win, win, give me win. No. All right, let's do another deck. At least we didn't have to wait for freaking mass archers. All right, so this guy's upgrading right now. He doesn't have the highest giant cannon. Let's come from this side. Witches! Let's put a balloon over here, balloon over there, another balloon right there. Some minions. And we'll wait on this last balloon. Let's see what we can do with it. Send it over there, get some extra percentage. Help with the giant cannon. This time we got the giant cannon before it took out our battle machine. Let's help with that air bomb before it takes out more minions. Battle machine. Cool, we got the air bomb. The roaster's gonna roast it. The battle machine is gonna get taken down. Let's see if we get the builder hole. It's not looking good. Not looking good. Jeez. Alright, so I am definitely not performing for you guys. Alright, so we'll get a little extra percentage right there. Ooh, I got a bat too. Two minions on the bat. And that's the end of the bat. Let's see how my base is doing. Really bad. Jeez. He even took out my Mega Tesla. We'll take a look and see what they did. Okay, dude, really? End the attack. Thank you. Alright, let's see what he did. Archers clean up a little trash. Rush the Mega Tesla and the giant cannon. And just too many bars. Alright. Not a bad attack. I'll give it to him. Alright. So. Let's do better. Yeah? Alright. I don't know. This one looks kind of rough. What's coming out this side? Witches. get those balloons out early. Go and help them. Battle machine. Kind of help the side. Try to get the giant cannon before he gets my battle machine. Jerk. Come on, come on, come on. No, come on. Get it. Alright, battle machine. It's looking good. He's taking a little damage. No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Son of a... Yeah, but it's looking good, though. Right? Right? Oh, no. Okay, come on. We're almost there. We're almost there. Alright, should be 100% now. Got two witches up. Unless something catastrophic happens, we got a hundo. Hundo, baby! There we go. Kaboom. Cool. All taken care of. There we go. So that's how it's supposed to work, except that machine should stay alive. Survey says, win. It's just milking percentage right now. Big yawn. He's not gonna win. He probably got blown up by my big bombs. There we go. Cool. And let's do another one. Alright. So, it's coming at from this angle, which is here. Four balloons there. Some minions to help with that cannon. Let's get that roaster. Things are going well so far. Still got two balloons up, right? Boom. One balloon up. But giant cannon is down. Making our way through. Heal up. Alright, alright, alright. Come on, come on, come on. Get that. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Oh no! Okay, only got bats. And we got another hundo. All is good. Sweet. That's probably the best one so far. See, what they really should have done to nerf the archers is what Pig said. Really, we don't need 3 minutes attacking on Builder Base, right? We should just bring it down to 2 minutes, and that would be problem solved, because archers can't take out a whole base in 2 minutes with how slow they go. Alright, so we won that one. We need one more for the multi-mortar. Alright, so let's kind of go at it the same way. We'll kind of come over here. Witches, balloons, minions to support. Ugh. Battle machine's taking quite a bit of damage. Come on, guys, we need some support. We need some support. Oh! Alright, that didn't go so well. Well, we still got balloons up. They're taking out the roaster right now. That's a biggie. Giant cannon is focusing on the skeletons instead of my witches right now, so that's good. We got the builder hall. Now the only thing we got to worry about is the giant air bomb. I just keep calling everything a giant, don't I? And we're good. Another hundo. Maybe I should do a couple practice runs before doing a video, right? Cool! Hundo! And if we win this, boom! multi-mortar. And we ran out of the clock tower. Snap. Alright, just checking on him. Look at that! Just as I talk about mass archers, guess what he's doing? And guess what he's not gonna do? He's not gonna get 100%. Especially without the battle machine. Gosh, whole 3 minutes of this. Yeah, they definitely didn't get nerfed enough. Yawn! Okay, screw it. Boring, boring, boring. Watch, watch. Won't even get 100%. Guarantee it. Alright. Tempting, but no. And of course, you also get another Elixir Collector and Gold Mine at Build Hall 8. So I got all those, and I got the level 1 cannon, just kinda make it so they have to get a little bit more percentage. Come on, dude. You suck. Thank you, Teratai, for wasting my time. What the heck, dude? And he's just sitting there. Literally, this is what mass archer users do. They waste your time. Oh my gosh. Goodbye. Jeez. 4, 3, 2, 1. Cool! So, boom! 5 days, though. 5 days. Well, we'll see that in 5 days. Alright, so let's switch accounts. And I'll show you some land-based attacks. Alright. So this one, I use giants and bombers and cannons. And then, if the walls are kind of, you know, low level like this one, let's see if I can just switch to all giants. It looks like we'd benefit from keeping bombers in, so let's do there. Alright, place a giant, 3 cannons. Make sure cannons don't get hit by traps. Stop it! Stop it! Oh my gosh, how did I not set those off? Really? Lamers. Alright, so cannons are doing pretty good, staying away from getting hit too much. Got the Builder Hall. They're just gonna keep doing their own thing. Got my battle machine tanking. Cannons are still doing their thing. Keep them healthy. Cool. Got it. Making my way through. Just make sure he gets in front of the cannons and heal. Alright. Looking good so far. That's 2 cannons behind him. Doing good. Just gotta keep him healthy. Alright. Just get that cannon. Get it. Woof! Okay, it's 50-50. Oh no! You gotta be kidding me! Oh wait, he's still alive! Oh! How did he survive that? And that's how you do it land-based. Don't know exactly what I'm trying to get done over here. I got the giants upgrading. Could use the book with everything on it. Just kidding. That's reserved for the queen. All right, let's check in and see what he's doing. Let me get this mass archer because he's taking forever. You suck. Oh my gosh, you suck. All right, let's do. I got time for two more. I'm supposed to be going and picking up my son. but I decided to make a quick video. Alright, let's go from this side. Let's go from this side. Drop one there. Drop one there, drop one there. And one more there. Giant, giant, giant. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I'll put my battle machine right there. Uh-oh. Giant didn't make it to the giant cannon before the battle machine. Alright. Keep him healthy. Fortunately, giant cannon's pretty low level. Come on. Come on, cannon. Don't help him. Don't help him. No! Save him! No! Not bad, though. Not bad. Got all my cannons. Still doing work. Just gotta worry about that double cannon. Okay, he's targeted him. Cool, cool, cool. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. Bam. Alright. Still got the wall breaker just demolishing his whole base. See, now I'm all greased up. I'm all, you know, get a hundo, 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 hundo. Cool. There we go. And a good quick attack from our opponent. Alright, one more. Let's max this out. Let's do it. Nice. We got weak walls. So let's see where we can enter in. Right there. Right there. Bam, bam. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Not a big deal. Got plenty of giants. Ugh. Oh. Right, come on, let's get that builder hall. Got that builder hall. We don't have much of a chance. Still doing work. Still doing work. Right, those double cannons are death to cannons. Anything else? Nope. Alright, come on, come on, come on. I need that last win. Not gonna get it. He demolished me. Alright, let's take out a few trees. I'll do one more. Let's do one more attack. What to do with this base? Alright, cool. Yeah, yeah. He kicked my butt. Alright, so. Yeah, let's use wall breakers. Because there's going to be traps on the outside here, so. Boop! Boop, boop, boop! One. Battle machine. Oh! Come on, pick it up, pick it up. Yeah! Awesome. Alright. Take out the crusher. Still got a full healthy giant. I lost two cannons back there. Lost another one. Another one. Ugh. It's alright though, we got tanks. Come on. Take out that mortar. Causing havoc. Alright, we're in a good place right now. Ugh, cannon, why are you going on the inside? Stay on the outside! And I'm all out of grease. And we lost again. Well, you're not gonna get to see a third one. Gotta go pick up my son. That's all for now. Got some air attacks, some ground attacks. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe, share, like, comment. All that good stuff. Till next time.